Bob Odenkirk says he is going to be okay after he collapsed on the set of Better Call Saul. The 58-year-old actor was hospitalized after he suffered a medical episode earlier this week. Well, he announced on Twitter today he had a small heart attack, but doctors were able to fix the blockage without surgery. He thanked his family, friends, and fans for support, adding he will be back soon.